was accused of raping an 11-year-old girl, and he got 25 to life for it. And you know, I told him that's enough. I don't want to hear anymore. I first, you know, punched him a couple times. Still wouldn't shut up. Still kept telling me he wanted to explain that he didn't do it, that he was being set up and all this stuff. And I don't know, I just got mad and then hit him, and then I killed him. When I hit him and knocked him out, and then I took the shoelaces out of his shoes, tied them together, wrapped it around his neck, and strangled him. Then I just put him on his bed, covered him up, and climbed in my bed and went to sleep.
Thank you.
did what's necessary. I did what some people won't. I mean, you guys are cops. You arrest people all the time for stuff that you wish you would shoot them in the face. I already know that. I'm not stupid. You know, I mean,
I understand.
There's crimes that shouldn't be committed, so.
What you did, you figure Ted got what he deserved.
Ted got what he deserved. I believe that with all my heart. So I was like, okay, you know, and then I caught him again when he went down. I was like, yeah, sucks to be you. I just don't think stabbing or shooting somebody is a little too impersonal. If you're going to kill somebody, you might as well be personal about it, right?
You think that's more personal?
Yeah, it just, you know, I know it sounds kind of crazy, but if you have to go to that extent, I want it to be personal. I don't like violence, but if I have to go to that extent, then I want it to be personal.